seeing you. Start in about 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Graduates, please take your seats.
Knowledge is a name with a mission to nurture each child to make a compassionate and a discerning individual through a holistic quality education.
Good evening all. Today is a very special day as it marks the 20th anniversary of the Modern International School Bangkok, founded on 24th August 1997. It is with great pleasure that we welcome you all on this auspicious occasion to be a part of this milestone. We gather today in this beautiful space to celebrate the founding mission and continue the purpose of our school. Ladies and gentlemen, dignitaries, invited guests, friends, well-wishers, teachers, and dear students, as we stand at the threshold of this gathering, it is time to unfold our horizons and rejoice in the simple pleasures that life has bestowed us with. We very warmly welcome Mr. Warren Stanworth, the Academic Director of the Regents International College, Bangkok, our chief guest for the evening. I hope this evening will be a great remembrance that all of us will treasure throughout our lives.
Trigger the patriotism and kindle the love for the country by paying due respect to Thailand, the land of smiles. May we request the audience to rise for the national anthem.
Standing for the Ardas.
Ekonkar Sri Vaiguji ki Fate Sri Pagoti ji sahai pashe barvi. Pitham Pagoti Simriya Gur Nanak leite aye. Firangat Gurte Amar Das Ramdas hoi sahai. Harjan Har Gobind no Simro Sri Har Rai. Sri Har Krishan ji te aye jis tithe sab duk jaye. Gurtek Bahadur Simriya Karnoni Davet aye. Sab thai hoi sahai. Sri Sagar Gobind Singh ji sahab ji sab thai hoi sahai. Sri Sagar Balak Singh ji Simriya ji na taram da manak diya bataye Akal Purak Antar Jami Sri Sagar Ram Singh ji jina jam to liya chadaye Jot ka jama Sri Sagar Hari Singh ji Simriya jina tutti sikhi le milaye Vade Pratap wale Atal Pratapi Sri Sagar Pratap Singh ji Simriya jina kaljug vich sut so naam bani da parwa ditta chalaye Sarv kala samrat Sri Sagar Jagjit Singh ji Simriya jina de darshan kitya janam maran sab dukh mit jaye Pare de Malak Sri Sagar Ude Singh ji sab thai ho ji sahay Guruji ke char sahib jade panch pyare chali mukte bhyan shida di kamail wal tyan tarke aap ji da pitar naam chit ave sache pasha asi sada pulan har jeev ha aap sada hi bakshin pita ho daro karo sikhi sidak baksho bemukh hoke na mariye tarti te taram bartao bande khane di band khalas karo mahamlesh da nas karo Sant Khalsa da Prakash karo, Gau Grib de Kashnu dur karo, Kul Shrishti Aapji da naam jape koi dukhya rahe na. Sri Sagar ji, aaj MISB 21 Founders Day mana rahe han, Chardi Kala Bakshni, Bakshish Karni, Na Visro, Na Visaro, Rakhlo, Bakshlo, De Kar De Didar, Sri Sagar Ram Singh ji naam Chardi Kala, Aapji de Paane Sarbat da Pala.
Please be seated. Sri Sadguru Jagjit Singh Ji valued fine arts so much that to him, music was not a mere hobby or entertainment, but divine knowledge which links one to God. He very often used to say that it was the responsibility of every Sikh parent to see that the fragrance of music emanates from their children. Hence, with the blessings of Sri Sadguruji, music has always been the highlight of MISB. It is time for us to seek the blessing of our founder, Sri Sadguru Jagjit Singh Ji, through a Namdhari prayer. May his blessings be showered upon all of us.
Prayers work wonders. Prayers should spring from the heart. Thinking of a supreme power beyond all human inadequacies is a kind of an auto-suggestion. We now present a prayer dance, Buddha Prabhavam. This dance depicts Buddha's teachings related to all compassion for all beings to bring merit to all who perceive them. It leads to the path of enlightenment, where one can experience the direct or intuitive knowledge that can make us to realize the joy and liberation, no matter how difficult our life may be. We dedicate this dance to all the people of Thailand.
Oh,
That was indeed a beautiful performance. Leadership is not about a title or designation. It's about impact, influence, and inspiration. Impact involves getting results. Influence is about spreading the passion you have for your work, and inspiration is something that you invoke in your teammates. We now invite our loving principal, Mr. Dominic Desmier, who has always been a beacon of light and a source of inspiration for us, to extend a warm welcome to one and all gathered here.
Good evening to one and all gathered here. Happy Founders Day and happy 20th anniversary. It gives me immense pleasure on behalf of the management, staff and students to extend a warm welcome to our distinguished chief guest of the day, Mr. Warren Stanworth, the Academic Director of Regents International College, Bangkok. Mr. Warren Stanworth is the Academic Director for the University of London International Programs, led by the London School of Economics and Business and Technology Education Council, BTEC at RIC. He is a distinguished member of the British academic community and an invaluable asset to higher education in Thailand. Mr. Stanworth holds postgraduate degrees from the University of Huddersfield, Lancaster University, and the University of Central Lancashire. He brings a depth of professional experience gained through teaching and managing courses at one of the largest FE colleges of UK with around 15,000 students. Mr. Stanworth has demonstrated his leadership skill and extensive knowledge of higher education as a lead validator for degree programs at the Lancaster University, the University of South Wales, and UCBC. In Thailand, University of London International Programs center the diverse cohort benefits from the commitment to teaching excellence, intercultural sensitivity and empathy that Mr. Stanworth has shown in his years, teaching international students from more than 20 countries. He has also received numerous awards for his outstanding practice in teaching and learning, and this has contributed to the success of students worldwide. Ladies and gentlemen, we are deeply honored to have with us such an eminent academician to preside over our Founders Day, and I'm sure many a leaf can be taken away from his book of academic wealth. So I also extend a warm welcome to Mrs. Stanworth, and I hope you would enjoy today's program. A warm welcome to you, Mr. and Mrs. Stanworth. I also warmly welcome our beloved chairman of the school board, who has been a tremendous source of inspiration and support to our school. May I have the pleasure of welcoming our administrative director, Mr. Praveen Chawla, who is a great pillar of strength and support, and with a plethora of ideas is sure to move the bar of excellence higher. A warm welcome to you, sir. I cordially welcome the President of the Namdhari Sangat of Thailand, Mr. Raminder Singh, and thank him for his gracious presence. I also wish to welcome Mr. Nitin Datta, the Executive Director of the Regents International College, along with his wife, Mrs. Bridget, and I do hope that you will get a better insight of MISB through today's program. A warm welcome to you. A very warm welcome to our academic advisor, Dr. Chaiwat Sumit Pong, members of the board, both past and present, other special invitees, parents, teachers, and my dear Modenites. Today marks a great milestone in the annals of MISB. An ongoing journey over the past two decades had begun with a single step in the year 1997. And today marks 20 years of our proud and great existence. Thanks to our beloved founder, His Holiness Sri Satguru Jagjit Singh Ji, whose vision we uphold and wish to continue as we journey on together with fellowship into the realms of the unknown. The theme of this Founders Day, as you can see very well in front of you, is Journey of Fellowship. I am sure as this program unfolds, you will be filled with a sense of understanding of the vision that our beloved founder had for this great institution. The cultural program, I am sure, will not only keep you spellbound, but also keep your feet tapping as you watch the talent across the school unfold in front of your eyes. There will also be a loyalty award ceremony and citation for teachers, followed by the graduation ceremony of our IGCSE and A-level students. We had rain a little while ago, and I'm sure that's the blessings of His Holiness. And as you can see now, we have no rain, but yet the founder has graciously blessed us before the beginning of this wonderful program. So thank you very much for your patience. And I think it is time for me to wrap up my welcome address and let you watch the program unfold. I do hope you have an enjoyable evening. And before I bid adieu to you, let me welcome you all once again. Sit back and enjoy the program. Thank you and God bless.
Thank you, sir. As a token of our love and affection, we will now present a bouquet to our distinguished chief guest and other dignitaries seated in the front of the dais. To begin with, may I request our beloved chairman of the school board, Sir Charan Siri Savan Chawla, to present a bouquet to the chief guest, Mr. Warren Stanworth. Also to Mrs. Stanworth. A warm welcome to you, Mr. and Mrs. Stanworth. I now request our Administrative Director, Mr. Praveen Chawla, to welcome the chairman of the school board, Sir Charan Siri Savan Chawla, with the bouquet. Next, Next, I request our principal, Mr. Dominic Desmier, to welcome Mr. Vithaya. I now request, sir, to welcome our administrative director, Mr. Praveen Chawla, with a bouquet. Our principal will also present a bouquet to the president of the Namdhari Sangat of Thailand, Mr. Raminder Singh. Our academic advisor, Dr. Chaiwot Sumit Pong. Mr. Nitin Datta, Executive Director of Regents International College, Bangkok. Members of the board, thank you very much, sir.
Education is the foundation upon which we build our future. Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji has proved it. If you can dream, you can do it. Now, our students are going to perform a drama, Man Jitai Jagjit, which reflects the foundation of MISB.
Hello, good evening everyone. Tonight we will be narrating about how the concept of MISB came to existence. With the help of a story, we will showcase Harvinder Singh's family, who calls himself Harry. He lives in his own world, which revolves around his phone, games and his friends. His family members are always busy arguing with each other, and due to this, Harry is affected. And he does not care about anything at all. And this is how their family behaves with each other.
For the better, if it just ain't right, and it's time to say goodbye when it all falls. Harbinder, don't you hear me calling you?
Mom, how many times have I told you? My name is not Harbinder. It's Harry. Call me Harry.
Oi, Harry da bacha. Tu Harbinder hai? You are Harbinder and I'll call you Harbinder.
Whatever.
Okay, ho gaya kyun idhar wala band pe ho?
See? See your son. See his behavior. I cannot take this. I'm really very tired. He's getting out of control now. He doesn't listen to us. He doesn't care at all. He just wishes to do what he wants.
Why do you always keep bothering him? It's okay. Just leave him.
See? Such reactions have spoiled him. Anyway, Acha, we have to go for Kirtan and all of us are invited. We're getting late.
Oh no. Again? Please. It's so boring. You guys go. Just leave me alone.
Just go.
Please, Putar. This is must.
Why?
Today is Sadhguruji's birthday. You should not say no. Main tere pala ho na.
Okay.
Okay, mom.
Hain? Tiye ki mom mom ka darenda. Main ke mom battiya? Call me mommy.
Okay, mom.
Yeah, mom.
Come on, everybody, let's go.
Chalo.
Coming to Harbin Singh's family, they are totally opposite to Harry's family. They live a well-organized life. They are peaceful, cultural, and religious. But wait, what happens when these two families meet each other?
Jinni naam tiaya, gaye maskat kaal, nanak te mukh ujle, keti chutti naal. Tansi Sadguru Jagjit Singh Ji, Tansi Sadguru Uday Singh Ji.
Okay, Mummy Ji and Papa Ji, I'm going out and I will come in a while.
Okay, beta.
Sasya Kaal Ji.
Take care of yourself.
God bless you, my child. Come, I'll drop you to the door. Oh, since when are you here? Sasya Kaal Ji, come inside. How are you, Paji?
Good, Ji.
How are you, Panji?
Vidya.
How are you, beta?
Halte. Vidya hai, Vidya, right, Mom? Shh. Chaliye.
Harry?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Harry, I'm going out. Do you want to join me?
Yeah, sure.
Can I come?
Sure.
Sasri Akaal Ji.
Sasri Akaal Ji.
Well, we came a while ago and now we're just admiring your son and your family. I'm impressed.
Well, this is Sadhguruji's blessings. But what happened, Prabhu? Why do you have such a frowning face?
Well, even you know, I'm so disheartened. My son doesn't even know how to speak Punjabi. I can't expect him to read Gurbani. He doesn't listen to elders. He doesn't go to school. He's just lost in his own world. I wonder how you take care of your son and family so nicely.
Haji, Paji, you know these ladies are never going to get over their small, small issues. Main tana sachi thak gaya.
Wait, listen to them first.
Prabhu, bharosa rakh, have faith. First of all, you should be clear that it's not your child's fault to be like this. It depends on his surroundings, both at home and outside.
First of all, you should make him feel that your house is the coziest place, and you know what I mean. Since his childhood, he has been in such an environment where he had never spent his peaceful day. Imagine how restless he would be.
I understand and I agree. But how do I change him now? I'm so worried.
Don't worry.
Anyway, Ashwin, Miss Harbans.
Oh, he's coming.
Harbans beta, where do you study?
Masi ji, I study in MISB.
Oh, MISB.
Yes. Why don't you send Harvinder to MISB? Do you know, apart from being an international school, they teach Gurmukhi, Rag and Kirtan, through which children are always connected to Sadhguruji.
Really?
Yes. Do you know how did the school start?
No, please tell.
Brother,
Hello, brother. How are you?
I'm good.
Yes. Do you know how did the school start?
No. Please tell.
Well, MISB was inaugurated by Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji. But actually, in past, his father, Sri Sadhguru Pratap Singh Ji, took really good care of all the people over here. He used to visit them personally, taught them the way of living a good life while being a good Namdhari.
Oh, blessed.
His maximum visits were made to Thailand, as many Namdharis had moved to Thailand during the partition in 1947.
Then what happened?
Sadhguruji was really worried about today's generation. He wanted everyone to understand what he used to speak. And small children in this country never understood what he used to speak. And this became the main reason why he wished to open a school in Bangkok.
That's good.
Unfortunately, soon after he had wished this, he departed this world.
So sad.
Nevertheless, Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji fulfilled Sri Sadhguru Pratap Singh Ji's wish in 1997.
That's really interesting. Tell me more. I'm really excited to know more about the school.
Well, MISB was opened with the mission to let children cope up with today's world and to be able to stand in Namdhari society. As well, they should be able to read, write, and understand Punjabi. Most importantly, they should be able to understand Sadhguruji's discourses and should be able to perform kirtan in the sangha.
Go on, I'm really excited. Tell me more interesting facts.
And do you know, apart from the religious point of view, Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji also focused on the point, regardless of students' background. Everyone in the school is treated the same. Everyone's culture is given respect. I have seen the unity in this school.
After hearing all these interesting facts about the school, I feel very proud to be a student of MISB.
Oh, so this is the reason. Now I realize how much Sri Sadhguru Pratap Singh Ji and Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji were worried about us. What am I doing?
I think we should apologize.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Mom. I mean, Mommy. I'm sorry, Dad.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Sorry. Hey, Harry. Why don't you join us, MISB? I'm sure you will love the school. You should try. I'm sure it's really fun there.
What do you think? Are you interested?
As you wish.
The first thing you will observe in the school is wherever you walk through, whichever room you go in, you will find Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji's photos.
Are there times for any activities like music, dance, sports?
Of course, we have lots.
Well, we are impressed.
We never knew this.
Thank you so much, Paji and Panji, for making us realize how important Punjabi is. If today Harry knew Punjabi, he would be able to understand discourses and would be able to live his life according to teachings of Sadhguruji.
Don't worry, it's never too late. Harry, always remember, Charan Charan Gur Ek Panda Jai Chal Satgur Kot Panda Yage Hoi Let Hai.
It means if you take one step towards Sadhguruji, in return, Sadhguruji will take a million steps towards you. You'll observe it yourself.
Yes, sure. Why not? So, shall we?
Are you joining?
Yeah, of course.
MISB, I'm coming!
Excuse me, even I am there.
Oh, sorry. MISB, we are coming!
Yes! Oh my gosh, everybody, we're late. We're supposed to go for kirtan. Let's go, come on.
Oh, hello.
Realizing the moral values and importance of studies, Harry agrees to change his lifestyle.
With this decision, they all move ahead to receive Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji's blessing during the Gurpurab celebration.
Thank you.
20th anniversary of the school.
The unity has become the power of MISB, where Sadhguruji's mission are being fulfilled.
Thank you.
Thank you, Modernites, for taking us on a journey that started years ago as to how the foundation of MISB was laid. I have a dream. Destination is the universal desire to enjoy a meaningful life. This song is also an encouragement to not to give up, but rather to continue on. If you carry your childhood with you, you never grow older. To transfer the audience to their childhood, our little lollipops are here on the stage to entertain you with their fascinating performance. They are joined with the alumni of MISB from the last 20 years' journey of fellowship.
The next act is from AYFS and Key Stage 1 students. MISB welcomes some of the graduated students who are now doing great in their lives. Let us proudly welcome our guests of today, our old graduates, with a song called I Have a Dream. Please welcome Dr. Rachin Singha Kumar, a student who had been graduated in the year of 2004, who is now a doctor and a department head. Mr. Abhinan Khurana, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now an entrepreneur involving Muay Thai boxing. Ms. Kako Arora, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now a lecturer. Ms. Lakshmi Satyadeep, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now working in healthcare. Mr. Sumit Manchada, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now an accountant. Mr. Vuthichai Sachdev, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now an entrepreneur involving logistics. Ms. Isha Patel, a student who graduated in the year of 2007, who is now a dermatologist. Ms. Sweta Divedi, a student who graduated in the year of 2007, who is now a software consultant. Mr. Rohan Mishra, a student who graduated in the year of 2009, who is now an engineer. Ms. Chutikan Wichenruth, a student who graduated in the year of 2010, who is now a dentist. Mr. Varun Idnani, a student who graduated in the year of 2010, who is now an engineer. Mr. Aman Dubey, a student who graduated in the year of 2010, who now works as a product manager in Tencent, Thailand. Mr. Darpan Keshwani, a student who graduated in the year of 2010, who is now a copywriter. Ms. Wanakarn Monga, a graduated student in the year 2010, who is now an engineer. Ms. Shriya Guruwara, a student who graduated in the year of 2010, who is now a science teacher. Ms. Priya Guruwara, a student who graduated in the year of 2011, who is now a digital marketing analyst and a researcher. Ms. Sansini, a student who graduated in the year of 2005, who is now a personal assistant in an international school in Bangkok. And last but not the least, please welcome Mr. Tanapad Vidpornit Pacha, a student who graduated in the year of 2006, who is now a banker. There you are, ladies and gentlemen, the pride of MISB. A big round of applause, please. Thank you.
see the wonder of a fairy tale. You can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see.
Audience through your performance. Also, a big thank you to our alumni for taking time out to be a part of this ceremony. It was a privilege to have you amidst us. We wish you all the success in your future endeavors, and we hope that we have given you new memories to cherish. We would like to invite our principal to present the alumni with mementos. Where words fail, music speaks. Music resembles poetry. In each are numerous graces which no methods teach. It washes away the dust of everyday life from the soul. Next to the word of God, the noble art of music is the greatest treasure in the world. Without music, life would be a mistake. Music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and charms gaiety to life and everything. Taking you all to the musical world of harmony, our musical maestros will present a combination of singing, recorder, and violin. We now hand it over to the school choir for the musical ecstasy. We hope you enjoy this performance.
The blue sea paints the healing lights of palm tree. Happy be my love at sundown. Till sundown, the mighty color dancing sunbeam brightly shines on in my heart dream of the one I love at sundown. The birds come to their nest.
Thank you, Modern Knights, for this heavenly performance. Thai culture is synonymous with vibrancy, diversity, and celebration. There's always something contemporary to learn in the land, which blends with smile, admiration, and simplicity of the dignified citizens. This land welcomes people from all over the globe with their enchanting smiles. As shown in our next performance, a traditional Thai dance performed by our students. This Thai cultural performance is between central and northeastern part of Thailand. The performance to be featured is a mixture between Thai dance and Pithakon by using Thai music and Western music mixed together, but Thailand's identity remains.
ทำลายงานศิลป์ทำลายวรรณกรรมทำลายอารยะทำลายวัฒนธรรมทำลายกันสารแห่งบรรพชนเรื่องนี้คือกลิ้วที่ทุกๆผู้คนแล้วไหลลมลงในนวัตกรรมดวงตาดวงจิตบอดมิดมืดดำ
doubt, the elated audience faced a dazzling performance by a talented and well-trained group of MISB students. Please give them another big round of applause. To embrace the whole world in friendship is wisdom. This fellowship needs no words. It is solitude delivered from the anguish of loneliness. Distinguished guests and parents, it gives us immense pleasure to present before you yet another creation from the budding artists of MISB, an English musical drama titled The Feast of Fellowship. Set in a fairyland full of magical characters, filled with wonder and enchantment, this play strives to fill mankind with the message of fellowship, which is slowly losing its existence in today's competitive world. We hope that you enjoy this journey to fairyland.
Upon a time in the land where fantasy meets reality, there was a school that welcomed kids. Naughty, nice, snobbish, gentle, and magical. As the breeze of autumn came wafting down the Metianzo street, the clock struck 11. On a Thursday morning, in an unwelcoming classroom, three new students joined in the hope of fellowship, unaware of the troubles they were about to face.
Granted. love bibbidi bobbidi. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Salagadoola, metchagaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Now salagadoola mean a metchagaboola roo. But the thing about that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo. Salagadoola, metchagaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Salagadoola, metchagaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Now salagadoola mean a metchagaboola roo. But the thing about that does the job is bibbidi bobbidi boo.
It's happening!
Our wish is coming true!
Yes! The magic is happening! It's happening!
It's happening!
It's happening! The magic is happening!
The magic is happening!
The magic is happening! Yay! Yay.
What is this? What is just that happened?
It's the magic of fellowship! James, what made you join today? It's fun! We've so many new friends!
Just be nice to everyone, darling!
Fellas, listen to me. You can all save yourselves if you want it to be.
But how?
Well, we want to join your group, but let us
get your friends together. Make merry and clean. That's how all stories end. Be happy, be free.
Wow, what a lovely statue of Maui.
Will it come to life too?
Tinker, Tinker. Tinker, could you throw some pixie dust to call Maui? He is a demigod.
I see what's happening, yeah. Face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lasso the sun. To stretch your days and bring you fun. Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pull from the sea. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, it's your day to say you're welcome. Cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, away. You're welcome. Cause now we can do it. everything but flow. You're welcome.
This is how the world of fantasy helps children to realize the magic of goodness. Thereafter, goodness prevailed in the hearts of all, and the journey of fellowship continued forever and ever.
That was magical. We hope that the message of friendship spreads across the fraternity to make a better world. Dance is a form of communication that brings out the innermost feelings and at the same time depicts the cultural aspects of a civilization. It always adds more color and life to any program. Now, presenting a fusion dance that is a combination of dances from different parts of the world. So sit back and enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Thank you, dancers, for giving the audience a peep into the lavish cultural extravaganza.
Now, we take you to the colorful and energetic land of Punjab, adding a twist of Western music. Inviting on stage our spirited and electrifying participants to charge you up.
Thank you, dancers, for the scintillating performance. Great minds have purposes, while others have wishes. We can proudly say that we have been joined by a great mind and a pillar of strength, Mr. Praveen Chawla, to lead MISB to greater heights. We now request, sir, to address the gathering.
Guests and parents, dear teachers and students of MISB, I am honored and at the same time humbled to represent the Board of Trustees on this annual school event, MISB Founders Day. We have all gathered here to celebrate a vision that has become a reality. More than 60 years ago, Sri Sadhguru Pratap Singh Ji, on one of his visit to Bangkok, envision a school where children were provided with English medium education and developed as good human beings. This dream was actualized by Sri Guru Jagjit Singh Ji 2 decades ago, when modern international School Bangkok was established with a goal of being a leading international school in this region. Over these years, MISB has become a well-known educational institute where children from all religions and races are welcome here. Last year, Sri Sadhguru Uday Singh Ji gave his blessing to our school when he graced the Sammelan that was organized here. MISB is located in the heart of Sukhumvit, the most happening area in Bangkok. We are indebted to the owners of this great plot of land for being ongoing support to this school. We have been doing our best and keeping this school, and we are trying to renovate and try to bring in new labs and classroom for the student of this school. Over the past year, the school has taken tremendous leaps towards achieving new heights. In the last year, MISB produced all Thailand toppers in ICT and in accounts. For that, we must applaud the accomplishments of the teachers involved. Please join me in giving them a big hand. Recently, we have also been awarded ISQM Silver Level by EDT for enhance quality of education. We aim to earn the gold status within the next 3 years. A rare feat achieved by very few international schools in Thailand. Please join in congratulating all the teachers of MISB, and I personally encourage them to continue the fantastic work, be assured that we appreciate your effort. MISB now provide education to around 500 over students. The highest figure in our history, our A-levels program is growing every year, and we hope to establish a strong foothold with regards to higher education development. We are currently looking to foster stronger ties with universities in Bangkok to sponsor college scholarships for our outstanding students at A-levels. Our chief guest today is the Academic Director of Regents International College, Bangkok. And he is encouraging our students to compete for some of the scholarships his university will award. The MISB board has a very clear goal, propelling MISB to become one of the leading international schools in Thailand. Over the next couple of years, we plan to expand our faculty by recruiting few more qualified teachers, as we believe that great schools are a direct result of great teachers. We are also planning to improve the IT infrastructure and introducing modern tools of education. This is crucial for our students as they live in a world of fast-moving technology, and they must be ready to deal with the future environment. Lastly, I would like to emphasize that the Board of Trustees is committed towards the highest quality of education and continuous improvement in infrastructure. We look forward towards the parents and the teachers for your support in this interview. Thank you and have a great evening.
Thank you, sir, for your words of wisdom. Loyalty is rare. If you find it, keep it. Loyalty is about people who stay true to you behind your back. Now we request our principal, Sir Dominic, to announce the loyalty awardees.
Foundation stones for a balanced success are honesty, character, integrity, faith, love, and loyalty. There is no greater service than service to education. Last year, the Loyalty Award was instituted to honor the commitment and dedication of the MISB staff who had served the institution faithfully and devotedly for 10 years and more. In continuation of the same, MISB wishes to gratefully acknowledge and honor the MISB staff who have completed 20 years and 10 years during this celebration of Founders Day. What better day than today, being the 20th anniversary of our beloved founder, to once again honor the committed and dedicated staff whose loyalty is from the heart and not from a contract. So on behalf of management, staff, and students, I wish to congratulate the MISB staff who have completed 20 years and 10 years of selfless service to this great institution. Without much ado, may I request them to come up on stage and receive the award from our beloved chairman of the school board, Mr. Charan Sirisavan Chawla, as I read out the names. Sir Charan, please. To begin with, we have a person who has seen it all over these two decades and who was instrumental in developing and nurturing students in classical music and groomed budding singers, harmonium and tabla players. He is none other than our humble and respected Sir Jagjit Singh Ji. May I welcome Sir Jagjit Singh Ji on stage to receive his award. Dear parents and well-wishers, please put your hands together for a round of applause. Next, we have a person who has a very serene personality, calm demeanor, warm smile, and the financial pillar of MISB. He is none other than Mr. Manoj Khurana. He has been through it and has seen it all. Congratulations to you for reaching this milestone. Next, we have a person who has also been through the two decades and has seen it all, who wears a sporting smile on her face and has witnessed the transformation of this school. May I call upon Mrs. Seema Dubey to come forward and receive the award. Congratulations to you as well as for reaching the milestone. A big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Next, we have a calm, soft-spoken, versatile, multi-talented person who is a part of the support staff. He has been around for the whole two decades and is still journeying on with great vigor. He is none other than Khun Sanong Potien, who is very well known as Peak How. A round of applause for Peak How for and as he receives his award. We would also wish to honor and congratulate the MISB staff who have completed the milestone of 10 years of loyal service to this institution. To begin with, we have a person who has been working hard and ever ready to accept any challenge given to her. She takes care to ensure that students are properly groomed in the learning of the Hindi language, in addition to inculcating the communication skills as well. May I call upon Mrs. Shalu Arora to come up and receive the award. Next, we have a senior member of the Thai department, Mrs. Prakopjit Thanomsri, popularly known as Ma'am Kui. Her contribution towards the teaching of the Thai language, Thai etiquette, and Thai culture to all the modernites is greatly appreciated. A big round of applause, please. Sir Vichai has joined me on stage to read out the list of the names of the support staff who have also completed 10 years of service to MISB by ensuring that all areas are kept in proper order, in addition to providing a clean and neat environment for all the activities to be conducted without any delay from time to time. Servichai, please.
คุณประภาพรล้อตระกูลครับ คุณอุมาพรบุญสำรีครับ คุณวิบูลย์แซ่หลีครับ
Thank you very much, Servichai. Congratulations once again to all the awardees, and may you continue to be a beacon of light for others who wish to follow in your footsteps. Thank you very much, Sir Charan, for presenting the awards. May I request our administrative director to please remain on stage to present the awards to the teachers for their contribution towards academic excellence of students. The great Roman philosopher Marcus Cicero, who once said, "What nobler employment or more valuable to the state than that of a man who instructs the rising generation?" True indeed, and teachers are the ones who are responsible for their valuable contribution towards the rising generation. Therefore, today we wish to honor those teachers who have contributed towards the academic excellence of students in the CIE, IGCSE, and AS level examination. This award was initially given to those teachers whose students acquired the Cambridge Outstanding Learner Award in their subject for 2 years. However, to motivate teachers this year onwards, we will appreciate and honor those teachers who have propelled students to achieve this award from this year for once. Contributing towards students' academic excellence for 3 consecutive years in the subject of accounting, for students receiving the High Achievement Award during the IGCSE and A level, we have Mrs. Monali Abayankar, who has and is propelling students towards academic excellence. Congratulations to you, ma'am, for having received the for having achieved this for 3 consecutive years. Next, we have contributing towards students' excellence in CIE AS level applied ICT for the students securing the High Achievement Award. We have Mr. Jesu Savarimuthu. May you please come forward and receive the award. Last but not the least, for contribution towards academic excellence in the CIE IGCSE ICT examination, for student acquiring Top in Thailand award, we have Ms. Ankita Narula, who has been instrumental in the same. You are requested to come forward and receive your award. Thank you, Sir Pravin, for presenting these awards. Thank you, sir. Congratulations once again to all the awardees, and may you be an inspiration and continue to be instrumental in propelling the rising generation to reach greater heights. Thank you. A big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen, for all the awardees. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. The admiration of genius makes one aspire for excellence in life that creates the harvest so abundant. Examples move the world more than doctrine. We take immense pleasure to recognize the valued presence of our valiant guest of the day, Mr. Warren Stanworth. He is an ideal thinker, fair-minded in evaluation, prudent in making judgments, and persistent in seeking results. We now humbly request our chief guest to share with us his thoughts on this great day.
Hello. I want to be a modernite. It's very difficult. Over the last few days, we wrote a speech, you know, words of wisdom, things like that. And it's going to be very difficult to read this speech because throughout the whole of your ceremony, I've just been writing comments, words, feelings, things that I could see. And what I'd like to do before I get into the speech is share some of these words, if that's okay. I feel excited. I felt excited all day long, all night long, excited. I feel inspired. These fantastic young people who have given so much tonight, it's just made me and my wife so happy. And it's difficult. I am lost for words. I've seen unity, dedication, smiling faces, and I have a great belief that education can only occur if it's fun. Every single student that I have seen on this stage tonight has had a smiling, beautiful, zest for life, and so, and again, yeah, again, lost for words. The reaction from the audience as the students have been dancing, singing, playing instruments, doing things I could only dream of doing. So, now I've got these thoughts and these feelings out of the way, I'm going to attempt to read my speech for you. Hello, fellow dignitaries. Mr. Sharan, Sir Isa Wanashala.
Yes.
Okay. Pravin Chawla, Raminder Singh, Chavit Sumthong, Principal Dominic Desmer, and members of the board. Thank you for inviting me tonight. I am extremely humbled and honoured to be here, especially after seeing such a wonderful event. This is a beautiful school. I wrote this yesterday, I've only been once before, but I can tell you this is a beautiful, rich school for which all your students and parents and alumni should be proud of. So on this special occasion, the 21st Founders Day, celebrating 20 years of education, and the graduation of students moving to higher levels. Today, as you've already seen, is a celebration of those who have served the school for 10 or even 20 years of committed service. And yet again, some of the values which you have discussed this evening come out loud and clear. You know, the fact that being able to serve your fellow man through education is just an honour. And it was, again, fantastic to see some of the people who've been serving MISB. But what I'd like to do, if it's okay, is just take a few moments. I'd like to address the graduates of today and hopefully inspire some thoughts as they move on to higher levels of education. So for wherever the students are, or even, is there any students here? Well, there. Okay, so I'm addressing you now. I'd like to remember your first day. Your first day. You're smiling at me, and you can remember it. Just think back and remember how you felt when you first arrived at MISB. Well, I felt welcomed. I felt like people wanted me here. I hope you did. Let's think about your memories. What did you see? What did you hear? And how did you feel about being here? Who was the first person that you met? Because I remember. This is a fantastic school. Now think about the journey that you have done and think about the best things that you have experienced on the way. The friends you've made, the classes you've attended, your favourite guru or teacher, and your memories, your favourite memories. Ask yourself this question: are you happy with your results? Do you wish you worked a little bit harder? Maybe listen to your teachers a little more? But we're here today to celebrate you. You are now in the enviable position of a new beginning, of a life journey. Many of you making choices on what you will become. It may be that you were focused on a certain career, engineer, doctor, teacher, or maybe you just don't have a clue what you want to do. But wherever you are at this moment in time, it's important to understand that a job doesn't make you. It's who you are that counts. It's what you are that counts. It's what you bring to this world that counts. How you respond and relate to your fellow man is what counts. And for me, you have been given a fantastic foundation at MISB. What defines you? You and your school called best education with morality. How will this define you as a student, as a person moving forward? How will you treat others around you? And finally, what will remain after you've forgotten what you have learnt? So, I want to share with you a little wisdom, and that is, education, well, for me, it brings light to the darkness of ignorance. Take what you've learned from MISB. There cannot be complete darkness, even with the presence of the smallest light. And this school is a beacon of hope. And this is a term I've used on numerous occasions, but this is a beacon of hope in Bangkok. Education is lifelong. It never stops. There's always something new to learn. We never know it all, a concept we only realise later in life. But this is wisdom of being mature in years. And I'm going to finish with this little story. And that is, one day a man was driving a car and he had a terrible accident. He went to hospital, underwent surgery, had physiotherapy. And during the physiotherapy, the doctors got him to walk. And on his little stand, you've seen the thing where they walk along, 5 steps is all he took. And he did that every day for a month until they were happy with his progress. Then they sent him home. But the moral here is 5 steps. When he got home and the ambulance dropped him off, the man walked his 5 steps. Then on the 6th step, he collapsed. And that's because he only learned to walk 5 steps. In life, we know it's 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And we keep learning and we keep going. And that is my challenge to you, you fantastic students. My challenge to you is keep learning and keep moving forward and contribute to this world and shine the torch, which is MISB. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. The imprints made by you will be cherished in our minds forever. Champions are made when potentials are converted into performance. It is always best to work hard in silence. Let success be your noise. Such are our graduating students who have achieved incredible results in IGCSE and A-levels. It is now time to honor these students. We request our honorable chief guest, Mr. Warren Stanworth, to crown the achievers with certificates and prizes.
A very good evening to all present here. Success is the result of perfection, hard work, learning from failure, loyalty, and persistence. Some people dream of success, while other people get up every morning and make it happen. We now commence with the graduation award ceremony. The journey of high achievement awards, which started in 2012, still continues. Year by year, our students continue to excel in CIE awards category, which is a dream of all students they want to accomplish. We now begin with the Toppers Award. Naval Tapan Bhagat has bagged the IGCSE ICT Top in Thailand Award. We now proceed towards the CIE Outstanding Learners Award. Nirucha Sodhi, AS Level Applied Information and Communication and Technology. Siddhi Daga, receiving the Outstanding Learners Award in AS Level Accounting, second time in continuation. We expect a hat trick from her. It's not the end. Many more to go. School toppers in Cambridge IGCSE with 8 A stars. Himalaya Agarwal. Naval Tapan Bhagat, 8 A stars. Now, it's time to facilitate our graduating students. We move to the A-level graduation ceremony.
Adarsh Tiwari. Anaven Malhotra. Ashutosh Dangyach. Harsh Kaushal Bambwani. Jirayu NC. Nanthida Arora. Nirmal Kaur Inder Singh. Raisa Tasnia. Santosh Kanaga Sabapati. Mother is receiving the award on behalf of Santosh. Saravot Sachdev. Shivani Chandra Kumar Purohit. Simran Kaur. Sayyad Andish Mehndi. We are done with the A-level graduation ceremony. Now we proceed towards IGCSE O-level. It's time to facilitate our students who have successfully cleared Cambridge IGCSE examination with flying colors. I now call upon Aishwarya Rai. Akshi Jain. Alex Kirk. Mm-hmm. Ananya Agarwal. Arundhati Bose. Dhiren A. Selvan. Ishita Virendra Shah. Himalaya Agarwal. Kanya Siri Kurecha. Kashish Rajiv Punjabi. Kisha Mari Popham. Kimberly Roshni Chandrasekhar. Kuhu Tosniwal. Lalita Sri Manchanta. Mintra Sri Manchanda. Muhammad Imran Rafi. Namisha Chhabra. Napat Papa Chawla, father of Napat, will receive the certificate on behalf of Napat. Nawal Tapan Bhagat. Navleen Chaturvedi. Prajwal Daulat Bhosle. Prasad Siri Guruwal. Priyanshi Kherwar. Mother will receive the award on behalf of Priyanshi. Rio Tanakai. Sahab Shafiq. Sameeksha Jain. Sanat Daga. Sejal Dhariwal. Shivangi Deepal Shah. Suwan Selvan. Suyash Vijay. Tanjeeb Ahmed. Theda Kanio. Utkarsh Goyal. Vaibhav Asawa. Varshil Pankaj Chatrani. Vilavan Piyas Sadadej. Vandata Sachdev. Congratulations and good luck to all our toppers and graduating students.
In all, we have 60 students graduating. Some of them are not present today. So before we conclude, and before they get off the stage, I would like to have the board members on stage, please, so that we can have a group photograph taken, and then the graduates will leave the stage. So the members of the board, please kindly come onto the stage, please. I would like to invite Mrs. Stanworth, Mr. Nitin, and Mrs. Bridget as well to please come over. Academic advisor, sir. Before the dignitaries get off the stage, on behalf of the management, staff, and students of MISB, I would like to present our chief guest, Mr. Warren Stanworth, with a memento from our school as a token of our love and appreciation.
It is not joy that makes us grateful. It is gratitude that makes us joyful.
So
So,
of the Namdhari Sangat, members of the board of directors, our principal, Mr. Dominic Desmier, and our most valued invited guests, parents, and dear Modernites. Efforts and hard work construct the bridge that connects dreams to reality. It's my privilege to have been asked to propose a vote of thanks on this occasion. I, on behalf of the entire school fraternity, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty vote of thanks to everyone for gracing the occasion and sharing with us your thoughts and opinions today. First of all, I would like to pay respect to the founder of our school with his invisible presence, whose day we are celebrating today for his manifold blessings that has taken us through 20 successful years. A big thank you to our chief guest, Mr. Warren Stanworth, for taking time out of his busy schedule and obliging us with his presence here tonight. I must mention our deep sense of appreciation for our administrative director, Mr. Praveen Chawla, and our academic advisor, Dr. Chaiwa Sumetpong. I would also like to thank our esteemed board of directors for gracing us with their presence and providing encouragement. Further, we are grateful to our principal, Mr. Dominic Desmier, for his kindness, interest, his hospitality, and continued support. Well, an event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very motivated teachers who know their job and are result-oriented. I also extend my thanks to all the support staff and also to all the people involved in the stage setting, lighting, catering, and for their enormous cooperation in the organization of this event. I would like to take this opportunity to place on record our hearty thanks to the non-teaching staff, especially Sir Manoj and Sir Vichai, for their perfect support for the preparation on making this occasion successful. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to state that we are all most grateful to all speakers on this stage. We thank you for being with us this evening. It has been a great pleasure. Thank you very much.
And gratitude. May we raise our flags high, pointing to the sky, striving for the better world, bringing laurels to this school. The light of the Lord will shine on us at all times.
Success is a journey, not a destination. The doing is often more important than the outcome. Once again, thank you all for being an extremely supportive and delightful audience. Please proceed towards the basketball court for dinner. Thank you,
and God bless.